You've heard that spectrum is key to your smartphones and tablets. But what is spectrum? Spectrum is the radio frequencies that travel through the air. It enables smartphones, health, and soon our autonomous vehicles to communicate. Different spectrum bands have different uses. An easy way to think about this is, think about running. Low band spectrum is like a marathon runner, since it can travel long distances, so it provides more coverage and penetrates through buildings or terrain. Meanwhile, mid-band spectrum is like a jogger. Mid-band spectrum doesn't travel as far as low-band, but it provides capacity, which is good for cities and urban areas. Finally, high-band spectrum is like a sprinter. It can go fast, but doesn't go very far. High-band spectrum enables high-speed data for things like ultra-high video and virtual reality in cities across America. No matter their differences, all spectrum bands play an important role in fueling our wireless lives.